so I discovered a leak in our basement wall that needed to be patched ASAP. So I drove over to the local hardware store, Ace, and picked up the JB Water Weld for around $11. This is a special two-part epoxy mix that activates when the clay-like material is blended together. This water weld takes around 30 minutes to harden, even in areas that are not completely dry. Just to be safe, I used the entire tube to block the hole. Here in Maryland, we had multiple rainy days in the past couple of weeks, and water must have built up on the exposed cracks in our basement walls. Check out the entire YouTube video out now on our channel, and make sure you like and subscribe for more content. Thanks for watching.